Got to go. Most aggressive weapon in the battle. Swords have already got themselves in there. Forming what's referred to as a skin dilkium or snout. Now, spears at the moment are all standing vertically. This means that they are allowed to broken. The spear should almost exclusively be held in a horizontal pattern, keeping. Swordsman winning a fairly pyrrhic victory now. Got to get this. Spearmen have got to do more shots. Broken down is a bunch of cluster fights. These are tiny little fights. Got to, the spears have got to be calling out for each other. You, sir, come to me later. I'll show you. The last few fights there. Nicely played, and the spears win again. Well done. Right, gentlemen. Summarily dispatching out of him there in a fairly brutal style. Well, here we go, we've got team versus team. Spears are going to go in. Got to do it. He's got him. And he's got him. Spears have won. 6 feet 2. The talks at their barrels. Get on board, sticks. Bangers move forward, striking into the frame. Swords hack, spears thrust. Blood, sweat seeps into the eyes, and stings, the salt from the beard. Enemies start to move forward, shattered lines. Very little the enemy can do about it. They're experiencing a few Norwegian heat waves.
I want one of you!
He demands a champion. Will step forward.
My name is Flossie!
This is an ancient pagan trick.
Flossie sounds like a sheep!
Have your warriors breathe whilst they're there. Old ways are done. This takes right back to the armies. Flossie himself.
Flossie! Get him back!
sword is gone, but treacherously, one of his own men steps out. Pulls the hand forward, and now he calls the kill come out. Oh, that bones the heels and step forward. Last time as Detling speak the fields of Old Lord. What was once a somber affair, a funeral now turns into a mass grave. Blood spills upon the floor. Flossy and his troops hack his enemy down, and his claim of the silver is there. And so, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Flossy's army victorious. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gents. Taster of what you will experience this afternoon from the warriors of Regia Anglorum. Give them a round of applause.